All right, I am here talking about Color Cop today, Donovan from Rockstar Presentations. So let's dig in. I want to show you about a cool feature, an add-on to PowerPoint. It's a little program that's out there on the internet that you may not be aware of. And what you can do with this is you can copy a color from another website, anything that you see on your screen. And you can put that color into PowerPoint, whether on a background or in a theme or maybe use as a font. So I'm going to show you how to use that application today. Again, it's called Color Cop. You can find this application at colorcop.net, and I'll show you their website in a minute. But first, let's take a look at PowerPoint. Here we are. We have a nice blue background here, and I want to change this background color to another color. I'm sitting here, I'm designing a PowerPoint, and I decided that, gosh, I want to use another color. What color do I want to use? Well, I'm looking at matching something that's on the internet. So let's do that. Here we are, Microsoft Office's website, and all of you are familiar with that color. That's the orange branding color of Microsoft PowerPoint. I want to copy that. I want to put that orange color into my PowerPoint. So how am I going to do that? Well, I'm going to use Color Cop. So let's look at this, Color Cop. It's a little program that you can install on your computer, and it's free, by the way. And you can see I'm going to drag this little dropper. Here I go. And I'm going to drop it right on that orange. And look at that. I now have the RGB of that orange, which I can now use for PowerPoint. That is amazing. I can actually get any color on the screen. You can see there's green. And there's the RGB for it. Drag it around the screen here, and you can see that I'm dragging it onto a few different colors. And any color that I drag it to, I've got the RGB for that color. So here we are. There's the orange that I'm looking for. Go back to PowerPoint now. Notice that Color Cop did not disappear. It remains on top of all the applications, which is another cool feature. So all I really have to do now at this point is change my background color to match that color in Color Cop, which is 221890. So doing that now, changing the color. Would imagine most of you know how to change colors already. If not, pause this and keep a closer eye on what I'm doing. There it is, orange. The orange matches the color on the screen. Look at how amazing that is. Exact same colors. Color Cop is free, as I mentioned, colorcop.net. If you want any more information about this Color Cop or anything else, feel free to check out our website at rockstarpresentations.com. Again, this is Donovan, and enjoyed talking to you today about Color Cop.